developing tonight in Tampa, investigators are trying to figure out what started a fire that destroyed several tractor-trailer trucks. You might have seen the smoke while out today. It happened just after noon off 39th Street. Tampa Fire says 9 semi-trucks were involved. Police worked quickly to move people in the area to safety. Thankfully, no one was hurt, and crews were able to put the fire out within an hour.